been saying for quite a while, I think all those quarterbacks had a pretty good fall camp, and I think made a lot of progress since spring. I'm smiling because it was all about our starting quarterback, how confident we are. Now we've already moved to our backup quarterback. Let's maybe start with that and stay there. Let's go to the third stringer. I mean, yeah.